I ordered this shirt off of Etsy and it finally came in the mail and I'm so excited. I'm opening it right now. So, oh my gosh, it's perfect. Oh, it's perfect. Hello? Okay, guys, I'm gonna show Kirsten the shirt that I got. Okay, don't open them yet. Okay. Okay, open them. Is that not the best shirt that I've ever owned?
Why?
What do you mean, why? What do you mean, why? You have to ask. You are a Nile girl.
I get it.
It's quite funny.
One of the most overwhelming things about working a full-time job and being a full-time college student and also skating is how messy my room gets in literally a week. Today and tomorrow's priorities are cleaning and getting all caught up on homework so I can enjoy Labor Day weekend, because I really want to enjoy the weekend and I don't want to be sleep deprived. Tomorrow I also have landscaping and I'm also trying to go to the Jonas Brothers concert with my cousin. Not a big fan of the state fair, but I would risk it all for the Jonas Brothers. Also peep my shirt. Today's been eventful. I worked landscaping. I have some footage from that. I can insert that right here just to see what that's like. Me and my cousin did something maybe a little impulsive and it involves a Rolling Stones poster in the background. We bought Jonas Brothers tickets to the state fair. Where are we going?
We're going to see the Jonas Brothers!
This was a last minute decision for Bradley and I.
Very last minute.
But I'm not gonna lie to you. I've been trying to convince my sister to go the last 2 weeks. And once I realized that Bradley was gonna be in here in town the same day that the Jonas Brothers are gonna be in town, I kinda knew I'd be going.
Just didn't know who went.
Like, I was like, okay, if Bradley's in town, I'll be going. It's just gonna happen. Because Bradley just makes things happen.
Right, oh, you cannot see us that well, but it's okay.
But we parked and we're walking and we're just like really hoping we don't get towed.
Yeah, and we're walking like a mile because we just, we're done.
Yeah, this is an SOS call.
So, wow, you can really,
you can't
there
really
we go.
See us,
okay, so
really, I was really concerned for a second. We were walking for a long time.
Yeah.
And there were hardly any cars out here. I'm like, oh, I think I got towed. But then I see this beautiful red Nissan, and I'm like, holy shit.
Beautiful red Nissan. Also, I don't think you even got a ticket.
I didn't even get a ticket.
Let's go.
Free parking.
Let's go. Aside from that, Joe Jonas is way sussy.
Very sus.
He's very sus. Like, in a good way sus, but sometimes I was like, whoa, Joe, calm down. Like, calm down up there, buddy. It was a good concert. It was. They're so good. They're so perfect. Yeah, I'm leaving at that because now we're going through sussy traffic.